Moderna and Novavax COVID-19 vaccines join mix and match trial. With the ongoing shortage in vaccine doses, certain scientists are investigating if two different COVID-19 vaccines could be mixed to provide protection without raising the risks of side effects. The idea began earlier this year when some countries have considered giving the supposed second dose of a vaccine as the first dose to those unvaccinated. The plan is to at least vaccinate more people with one dose in an attempt to curb the surge in cases, which was started by the UK variant. The first trial, the COMCOV study, tackling the mix and match of COVID-19 vaccines began in February, led by the University of Oxford. Researchers are comparing the effects of two different vaccine administration scenarios. The first involves the AstraZeneca-Oxford vaccine as the initial shot followed by the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine. The second involves the reverse of the first scenario. Both positive and negative effects will be monitored in the trial. Recently, an expanded study, COMCOV-2, is looking for older adults who have been vaccinated against COVID-19. The specifics of the study include men and women aged 50 years and older who had one dose of a COVID-19 vaccine, and basically people from every corner of the planet. The trial would particularly welcome people from the Black, Asian, and Minority Ethnic or BAME community. The study will include COVID-19 vaccines by AstraZeneca, Pfizer, Moderna, and Novavax. At the time of the post, only the first three vaccines have been approved for emergency use in the UK. Since participants have been vaccinated with one dose, they will only get the second dose from four options. As a randomized study, some participants will get the second dose as their first dose brand, while others will get a dissimilar brand to mimic controls versus subjects. No participant would know which vaccine brand they have received, however. For over 10 months, about 5 to 7 routine blood tests would occur to monitor their immune responses. Sometimes, researchers may even ask for nasal fluid and saliva samples for every visit. Blood tests may happen if there are any concerns. Right now, the target total is 525 participants in each group, which fills the 175 participant target in every group named after the vaccine brands. Researchers caution that potential side effects are expected to occur, and anyone who changes their mind in the middle of the study is free to withdraw even without giving a reason.